Beautiful people, I'm just coming with y'all to y'all with this short video. I received my revised book cover for my 10s and 1s place value math workbook, and I want to show you guys what it looked like compared to the old one. So I'm doing a side by side. I'm outside, so you have to excuse the background noise, you know, nature's car passing by. But this is the old cover compared to the new cover. I actually like them both, but I do believe the new one is more appropriate for what the workbook is about. And when you see the cover, you'll automatically know what the workbook is about compared to what the old cover looked like. And I also did the illustrations over inside. I did 10s and 1s instead of the actual little people that I did in my old book cover, which I'm going to show here. The new book is available, well, it's the same book, just different book cover. It's available from Barnes and Noble and on Amazon as well. Those are the only changes I did. As I said in my previous video, if you've seen it on this workbook, it is journal style. So there is a section in there. There are sections in this book where the kids can do extra problems, draw, color, or whatever it is to their liking, because all my books are journal style. If you know anybody who might be interested in this workbook, or if you're interested in this workbook, just head over to Amazon or Barnes & Noble and check it out. But yes, this is what it looks like. That's the old one. And that's the new one. I just took the clouds off the back on the new one, that's all. And I thank you guys for watching this video. And I appreciate you guys. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.